Hey there, future Java developers. Let's get started with the basics. Installing Java, running your first program, and checking out some handy tools along the way. First things first, does your computer already have Java installed? Let's find out. On a Windows PC, head to the Start menu and search for Java. If you don't find anything, no worries. You can also check by opening Command Prompt and typing this command, Java version. If Java's installed, you'll see something like this. No Java? No problem. You can download it for free at oracle.com. Just follow the instructions and you'll be up and running in no time. Okay, now let's write our very first Java program. Open up any text editor. Notepad works just fine, and type in this code. Public class, main, public static void main, string, args. System out print line, hello world. Save this file as main Java. Remember, in Java, the class name must match the file name, so make sure they're both main. Next, we need to compile our code. In Command Prompt, navigate to where you saved main Java and type Java C, main Java. If all goes well, you won't see any errors and you're ready to run your program. Type this, Java main. Boom! You just wrote and executed your first Java program. High five! But wait, there's more. If you want to practice writing and running Java code without leaving your browser, check out the W3 School's Try It Yourself editor. It's super handy for experimenting with code as you follow along with our tutorials. And there you have it. Java, right at your fingertips. Keep practicing, and you'll be a Java pro in no time. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!